evacuated? No, 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 this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombo reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated! I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombo reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Just follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
I'm on my way, Sarah. I'll find you.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be a Tombo. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Travel soon.
Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombo. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone had...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
Mm-mm. No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me!
Wait, hold up!
Security breach detected. Lockdown in effect.
Richard Johansson! Wait up!
The control room's closed!
Hey!
Once we cross the corridor...
Will you listen to me?
The tremors are getting worse. If we don't do something about... I didn't take you for someone who's into comics.
They remind me of home. Of what we're doing this for.
Reactor capacity at 4%.
You know, my brother used to love Moon Man. He was really into these stories. He was born ill. Chronically. When I joined the WSA, he thought I was giving up on him. But without the amputee's energy, there's no way the clinic could keep his treatment going. It's the only way I could help him, even if he'd hate me for it.
We try to help them. The people we love. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand. Sometimes we're wrong. I brought my daughter, Kathy, here. She's in cryo now.
Isaac? You said your daughter lives on Earth.
That's Claire. My other daughter. We don't talk anymore. Get some sleep. We try again tomorrow.
Reactor capacity at 3%.
We're running out of time.
There has to be something we've overlooked.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Sarah, it's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed up for centuries, but the MPT can buy us the time we need to make it right again.
I'd like to believe that.
We all believe it, Isaac. That's why the WSA exists. Or whatever's left of it now. What do we tell the people back on Earth?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody to load the helium in monorails and evacuate. Said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders. But some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated. There was fighting. He even crashed a monorail.
What about the AZs?
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them
offline?
On our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good. Whatever that is.
At 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options. I've tried everything I know.
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait, didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at
0.5%. Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
MPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the...
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.